DP's gaming. Well, I'm trying to sound calm. Anyways, I have a huge video to do. Slime Crown. We are gonna be killing the King Slime. Killed the twins, Akram, Destroyer, Pumpkin Moon, and Skeletron Prime. And the Pyro Invasion. Okay, you guys already seen it. Anyways, I'm using my OP stuff pretty much. The Dragon Armor. You're gonna have to defeat each of the bosses once in order to get it, and I don't feel like. Wait. Hold on. You can get the wings during hard mode as well. Just let me find my. Oh shit. Do you guys want me to equip it? Equip this stuff? Yeah, might as well. Make you guys happy. You guys are never happy when I play. Oh well, it'll have to do. Just to make you guys happy. You don't have to have titanium armor. There's another best armor at. It's Palladium, I think. I can't remember. All I know is I have Titanium. Wait, it could be Orchalium. However you pronounce that. Purple ore. By the way, if you guys don't know, you guys got to. After I killed the Wall of Flesh, even though that was bullshit, what happened in that video. He drops the pawn hammer and much other stuff, possibly. But when he drops the pawn hammer, which is a 100% drop, you can get. You guys know the demon altars. Oh my god. Can't remember the names of them. Well. You destroy them with a pawn hammer and then you win. What the hell am I thinking? When you break them, then you can. It summons the ores, the three ores, which there's six hard mode ores, but only three of them are spawned. I'm waiting for nighttime. Oh wait, it is nighttime. You guys can get the Terra Blade before even doing any of these bosses, I believe. No. Oh well, I don't care. Okay. Oh come on, it's almost nighttime. 7 p.m. Come on. Is it 7 p.m.? Nice. No. Really? 7:30? Oh, I got massacred by a death laser. Oh well. Anyways guys, I'm not even sure if I even showed you my beautiful armory, and then, yeah, I still have this sword through, I know guys, pretty hard mode meteor, where the hell did my stuff go? Damn, got platinum, shadow, gold, silver, iron, copper, I think I'm missing one. Or a few. I don't know. You guys let me know what I'm missing. So let's start this. First off, Destroyer first. Yeah, this is all I have to do, guys. Yep, that's pretty much it. Get the hell out of here, bro. Look how low damage he's doing to me, and I'm not even in my best armor. Come on. Oh, look, he's dead. That was too easy. Oh, look, healing potions. Been needing those. This is what you get. Soul of Might. That's it, to start cracking the dragon armor. You need four of the armor. I don't know. Oh, he's Skeletron Prime.
Bring it on, Skeletron.
I'll beat you again. Wait, Prime Vice? What was I mean? What does it mean when he has Prime stuff? Oh god, I'm actually dying. Oh shit. You fucker. So the only boss I am not gonna be showing how to kill is Golem, but I have pre-recorded the video and I am not gonna voice over it just for this. I'm sorry guys. And Plantera as well. I just thought doing all of all at once, the one video is good enough. You guys think so? Good. Oh shit. Oh no. You're only ahead now. You whatever you do anymore. Stay away. I don't love you, I'm sorry. Will you just come down and face me like a man? Oh yeah. Ow! Oh, don't you leave me like that. Can't leave me hanging. Nope, get down. Got you. Solo fright. Makes sense. Yeah, it's a bit frightening. Mechanical Eye, the twins! You know, they're connected to each other. Of course, I knew that already. Maybe I should go onto my arena that I think. That'd be a good idea. The ride of Discord, I don't even know how in the hell I got that. So don't ask. Get the hell out of my way, this is not... Ow! Stop it! Also guys, I am gonna do a second, Akram as well. That's only because I've done an Akram, which was the more harder way of killing him. It was terrible. No, get out of here. I made this only so long. Oh my god, will he just die? I have a bad feeling I am gonna die here. Fuck. And he fucking escaped. I am terrible at this game. Well, good thing I got a video of me actually killing him. This is just a one whole round of going all the way through. Next up is the King Slime. Slime. Where are you? Slime. Slime. Oh, I found a red slime, but not the king slime. I need to get up there. Holy shit! Well, howdy, friend. What you do? Oh god, that is a lot of blue slimes. Ooh, I got me a slimy saddle.
and a ninja. Ooh. Summit is a rideable slime mount. Hell yeah! Woo! Got my old slime. A slime hook. Oh my god. This is my first time killing a slime. The king slime. King slime, man. Oh my god. Yeah. Well, we can't do the other ones until further notice, sadly. No, how do I... Okay, that worked. Now we got two more things, which will be later on. Oh, wait. We still have Aqua, but we can't do that until it's a brand new day. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna fast forward until we can actually start killing these other ones.
And we are back where we left off, except it's actually nighttime. So now we could actually have the naughty present and the pumpkin medallion actually activated. I think it's around 7:30, hopefully. Hopefully I can actually get both of them done. I probably want to get away from that place anyways. And you guys would have probably seen, there was me battling the other bosses without the voice subs because they were already pre-recorded, and yeah. The Frost Moon. This is too easy. I wouldn't really consider this a boss, but you do get some really great things, actually, from these. Remember the Slime King, the guy already died. The Slime King, I got the Slime Hook, or whatever, I can't remember. Yeah, the Slime Hook. And it's pretty cool. It's better than the Dual Hook, which you get the Dual Hook from these. Which isn't bad, but I prefer the Slime Hook now. But there's other things that you could actually get from these, but I don't know what. A few of them are still actually exceptionally hard with the strong weapons I have in the armor. Yes, I did switch out my armor before I started this. Oh, look at the moon! See the top left corner, it's like a snowman. Ah, that's pretty cute. Oh, it's a mimic. Mimic. All these things just please die. Oh shit. One of these. Ah, it's an Everscream. Oh, I hate those things. Oh my god, it's doing so much damage. Please stay down there and die. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, come on. Be careful, zombie up. I warned that zombie up. The copter is the elf copter. See, I almost actually died there, and with all the OP stuff I have, it's not the easiest thing. What, they can go through walls? This is an outrage. I don't think I got anything from him, actually. What you looking at? Exactly. Wave 7, oh, the Santa in K1. Oh, I hate this one. Where is it? Oh shit, it's all the way over here. The worst enemy of all time. There it is. What? Oh, whew. That was gonna be a gun for a moment. Please die. Oh my god. Care package. Don't you kill my people. Please respawn. Please respawn. Stop shooting at the house, damn it. Stupid skeleton. See, it's the fake Santa. It was a robot all along. Can I please respawn? Usually I can respawn faster than this. And you, Terraria, for fixing it. Go low. No! Why do I not pay attention? This is really getting out of here. Stop over firing my hobbit hole. That's mine. My hobbit hole. What the hell? And this thing ends at 5:30. Or if I complete all the waves. I don't even know how many waves there are. And I'm not even... Oh my god. Just one fucking thing. Oh, I got the Changa. Wow. Yeah. Thanks. Oh my god. You, sir, just need to die. Now, the one. What? What are you? What the hell? Just a new one just spawned. Oh my fucking god. Just wow. I was not prepared for this at all.
Where's all my heal spells?
Oh wow. But the respawn though. What the motherfucker? I hate missiles. And they hit the stupid fucking frost moon. Oh man, I just can't wait for the, what do you call it? The next moon. Why the original's up? Oh my god. Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you motherfucking kidding me right now? Come the hell up. I don't even know how long they could take this. I think gun isn't all that bad, actually. Yeah, it's not the right gun. Oh my god. I am done with this. I am terrible. I can't wait till they actually... Oh. Thank you. Go away. I got 4:30. 8:30 is cool. Thank God. Ow! What the hell? I'm supposed to be gone by now. Well, next up is the Pumpkin Moon Medallion. We are back with the Hybrid Map, actually, instead. They're both for East. Wait, this is East. Bring it on, pirates. And then afterwards, it's gonna be the Pumpkin Moon, hopefully. Come on, I'm waiting. Thank you, pirates. I wonder if I can actually see him coming or anything. Nope. I'll be waiting for them. Oh, I hear him. There they are. Woo! Get out of here, unicorn. You ain't part of this. I thought they stuck. Yeah, right. Yeah, so you just run around the middle there. This is blast, isn't it? It said it was coming from the... Man, that can't happen now. Oh, it's a parrot! It's a parrot! It's a parrot! Anyone realize that I cleaned this up a little bit? Made the edges smooth? Anyway, no. Ooh, what's this? Golden Lantern. I'll take that. What, that parrot just spawned there. That's a good one. Get off my land. What you doing down there, parrot? Stop spawning down there. Anyway. You know, I thought this was gonna be a bit more harder than I, but, oh well. Oh shit, they're all spawning. Guts everywhere. What are you doing up there? Not a dead eye anymore. More like a dead body. Anything else? But here they all come. Yeah, this is getting way too easy. Ooh, and a gold piano. What you doing in that water, bro? I was wrong about this gold, the chain gun. Oh, this is probably because I have really good bullets, I think. I don't know. Woohoo! I'm wrecking them. I ain't picking that up. Does he have that laser gun? Are you kidding me? Dang. Maybe next time I'll make it a more fair fight. This is
was actually pretty fun. I lied, it's getting boring now. See what happens when you try opening my door. Ooh, what's this? Never mind, it's just a fairy feather. I'll catch me a sailor hop. Well, I survived. Woohoo! I survived an apocalypse. Next up, for real, is the pumpkin moon. And we are back in the pumpkin moon, as I forgot to actually start recording it. Oh god, no. Oh wow. If only you could actually get, oh, that would be really nice. So I'm on wave 4, and this fucking tree is killing me. Hooray. What the hell? Okay, he's above ground now. But he still killed me. This is fucking stupid. Like, come on. Oh, it's the moon is a pumpkin. How in the hell could he still hit me? What the fuck is there? No. This game pissed me off. Help. Oh, they're getting into my home too. Got you that time. Poltergeist and Morning Wood. Oh. Please stay. Please stay back. Don't kill the party girl, please. Oh my god. This is a bit harder than I expected. Even though it doesn't count as a boss, it's pretty difficult with the morning wood, pretty much. It's like boss-like. Oh my god, will you please just stop spawning, please? What if I asked you nicely? Holy fucking shit. One is enough. Holy hell. Who in the hell can do this without dying? Like, seriously. Oh, don't you even do that. That's just rude. I understand you're better than me, I know that. What the absolute shit? By Greek fire. What the hell is going on with this game? They absolutely got to fix this. Just... holy hell. How in the hell did I die so quickly? Just how? Now I'm gonna get spawn trapped by these guys. What the hell? The pumpkin. The pumpkin, not pumpkin. Is that supposed to be the joke, actually? Well, I'm just making it up myself. What? Please, just die. Please, stop trying to hit me. Please. Please.
Oh.
stop. Oh my god. Just... I didn't know what I was even getting by these guys. What the absolute? Yeah, oh my god. I killed enough of these already. Oh my god. No wonder why I stopped playing frickin' Terraria. Oh my god, dude, get off of me! Please! Please just die! Thank you! Kinda focus on everything else and kill them. Just pissing me off on him. Somebody, please! I hate this game. I was ripped off the bone by Pumpkin. Did I just say, actually Pumpkin Key, really. That's my guess. I only have 30 game time minutes. I don't know how we can do. What? It disappeared. What? Oh, no. Why? Why did a whole new one have to respawn? Why do you gotta be such an asshole? No! Fucking despawn. Well, at least I can say I tried, right? They're not the easiest things to kill a pixie. Anyways, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this long-ass video of me just trying to destroy everything but totally fail at the same time. Anyways, guys, have a nice one, and peace out.